Here's another example. 10 plus 5 equals what times 3? Let's start with step 1. Find the solution to the complete equation. So 10 plus 5 equals 15. Step 2. Rewrite the incomplete equation with the solution from step 1. So something times 3 equals 15. And finally, step 3, where we use inverse operations to get the answer. So, what times 3 equals 15? We can do that by using the inverse operation of division. 15 divided by 3 equals 5. So therefore, 10 plus 5 is equivalent to 5 times 3.